Wow, clouds are so interesting. Hi, my name is Elisa, and I'm an educator at the Perot Museum of Nature and Science. I think clouds are amazing. Did you know they're made of water vapor? They are, but no two clouds look the same. So I asked some of my friends to send me clouds they've spotted at their homes. Wait a minute, that's not a real cloud. People are silly. Let's get back to some real clouds, please. Much better. Now, even though clouds are all made of water, they come in all shapes and sizes. Each cloud is different because of how much water they might have, what their elevation in our atmosphere might be, where the winds are blowing them, and what the air pressure and temperatures are like around them. Some clouds, like cirrus clouds, are even made of ice. Hang on, that's also a fake cloud. What? Oh, Spokes. Hi, Spokes. Good boy. I love watching the clouds and seeing what they'll do. Whether they'll look like fluffy marshmallows all day, or maybe build into a big thunderstorm, clouds can teach us so much. So show us the clouds you see at your house. Send us your cloud pictures and videos, and mostly, have fun. Bye.